Just south of the depot is the former Burlington Galesburg Yard. Although most freight trains on the old Burlington lines head into the yard, some do indeed bypass it using the passenger main, which heads southwest from the depot. Here we see a westbound where the double track ends a short distance from the depot at Clay, followed a few minutes later by Amtrak's eastbound Southwest Chief about to make its stop at the depot.